Many of Alabama's leaders, in government and in other places, attribute much of their success to a person or program that helped them develop their potential. The Alabama 4-H Foundation is one such program that's often cited.
As Kevin Worthington tells us, 4-H is looking to raise a whole lot of money to expand facilities and help more young people develop their skills. But they say what the state will gain from a new crop of leaders will far surpass their building budget.
For many students, the promise of summer camp is what gets them through day after day of reading, writing, and arithmetic. One of Alabama's most popular camps is at the 4-H Center just outside of Birmingham in Shelby County. Water sports, archery, and high-intensity games are only the beginning of what the camp has to offer. Staffers say their campers have fun, but this is really an educational experience.
We've got a new generation of young people. They've got some real problems that we're going to leave them with, that they're going to have to solve. And so I think it's our job to be sure that we're doing all we can to prepare these kids and provide them with the opportunities so that they have the experience and the knowledge to solve the problems.
Each year, 9 to 14-year-olds from all over the state spend 3 days and 2 nights at 4-H camp. But the 4-H Center can accommodate less than 1,500 campers during a summer break from school that's only about 6 weeks. An upcoming expansion, however, should increase that number for the 2021 camp.
I will tell you that I'm proud to announce our campaign goal of $9.9 million that we plan to raise and invest in this facility and in the youth of the state of Alabama.
The title of the campaign is The Center of It All, and at the center of the project is the dining facility and the kitchen, both of which will be doubled in size with an expansion in this area.
Our goal is to break ground mid-March of this year, and then we hope to be cutting that ribbon in December of 2020. And it's an open invitation to everybody across Alabama to come see the good things we're doing for our young people.
In spite of the construction, the 4-H Center will continue to operate as normal, although experienced campers will have to go to a different building at mealtime.
We have got a little attached, a fully functioning kitchen. And so now at our rec building, we will have dining tables, as well as a line that kids can go through and get the meals that they're used to getting. Any youth group or group that has eaten with us before and have used that system will still have that system. It'll just be located now in a different building.
So far, more than 75% of the nearly $10 million goal has been reached, thanks to small donations from individuals, up to larger contributions from groups, including a $25,000 gift from the Shelby County Farmers Federation.
It's really exciting. I think sometimes when you're in the middle of it, yes, I'm very encouraged. I'm really proud. But it's always there's a lot of anxiety because there's still a ways to go. And this is our first phase. And so, we're always thinking, all right, we got to get this first phase because we got 2 dorms we want to build. So it's really exciting, and it's a really positive challenge.
Construction on additional dormitories will begin once the dining improvements are complete. 4-H'ers say they're excited to have even more young people participate in programs that have made a positive difference in their lives.
These programs and opportunities have helped me step out of my comfort zone and have truly demonstrated the 4-H motto, to make the best better. Alabama 4-H truly does have endless opportunities for all people. With this being said, this campaign and expansion will help bring youth to the campus and to expose them to a transformational organization known as Alabama 4-H.
For Simply Southern, I'm Kevin Worthington.
There's nothing quite like sitting down to a home-cooked meal with fresh vegetables from the garden. With Bonnie Plants from your local quality co-op store, you can enjoy the freshest vegetables right from your own backyard. And no matter if you're a raised bed gardener, a rose gardener, or if you farm hundreds of acres, your quality co-op store has exactly what you need to get the most out of your plants. You'll always find what you need, plus friendly, knowledgeable advice at your local quality co-op store. There's one near you.
FFA makes a positive difference in the lives of students by developing their potential for premier leadership, personal growth, and career success through agricultural education.
We're strengthening American agriculture and providing our members with the skills needed to build healthy local communities, a strong nation, and a sustainable world.
We are the next generation of agriculture.
It's our turn now.
Let's show the world what we can achieve together.
We are FFA.
The versatile peanut. Meat of the earth. Friend of the soil. Tasty, nutritious, packed with protein. And Alabama peanut farmers nourish some very special things. Families, communities, and Alabama's economy. Peanuts. Good for you, good for Alabama.
For more Simply Southern, be sure to follow us on social media. And while you're online, visit our website, simplysoutherntv.net. Simply Southern will continue in a moment.
We believe a plant should be more than a plant. This one is. It's all you need for your garden to succeed because it's a Bonnie plant. It represents hundreds of varieties of Bonnie's quality veggies and herbs. But more, it's from generations of Bonnie people who are passionate about sharing their love of gardening with you. Look for this little Bonnie plant and a whole family of plants like it in your garden center. Bonnie plants, so you'll know how to grow.